Okay, what is this?
It's 50 cents.
50 cents.
It goes into the 50 cents.
Yeah.
This is 50 cents, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. How many cents is this?
20 cents.
New 20 cents.
New 20 cents.
Perfect, eh?
This is a coin sorter.
Yeah. And new 50 cents. New 50 cents.
Okay. So what team is this?
It's from Career's Club.
What club?
Career
Club. How many of you?
Five.
Five of you. Wait, one more time. Who is this?
I'm Silver. I'm Kylie.
Kylie.
And I'm Kelly.
Kelly. So whose idea is this?
Silver.
Your idea?
Yeah. Oh. Because people nowadays they like to keep coins as they think that coins are either too heavy or hard to sort out when they are accumulated.
Okay. Yeah, in which class?
I'm in
5K. 5K. Science or commerce? Science. When you grow up, what do you want to be?
I actually
wanted to be a lawyer. You want to be a lawyer? You have a lot of coins, huh? Okay, when you grow up, what do you
want to be? Entrepreneur.
Wow, lots of money, huh? How about you?
Maybe a
nutritionist. I cannot
hear. Nutritionist, maybe.
Nutritionist? Okay, alright. How about you? Mechanical or
mechanical?
Yeah. Oh, this one suits you lah. This coin sorter. How about you?
I want to be a hotel manager.
Hotel manager. Wow, beautiful. Yeah. Did you all win or not?
No.
How come you all didn't win?
Don't know.
Don't know. Okay. So I think this is a great idea. You know, this is a great idea. It can be used in all the banks. You know, to sort out money, and. Where?
Shopkeepers.
Shopkeepers, yeah, shopkeepers.
And then the cost of making this is very low because we use all the recycled.
Recycled products, so your cost is zero.
Yeah.
Who's the entrepreneur? Entrepreneur, yeah. Now, what are you going to do with this idea? Yeah. Okay. All right. Wave your hand. Say bye bye. Bye bye.